Australians who use popular type 2 diabetes and weight loss treatment Ozempic are being assured it'll be available again soon. The weekly injection has been in short supply for more than 9 months, leaving patients at a loss, Mimi Becker reports.
As a wholesale supplier, Robert Bacazzi knows the struggle when you're out of stock. The 51-year-old lives with type 2 diabetes and can't buy his medication, Ozempic.
I did the whole driving around town. You know, one day I think I went to 13 different pharmacies. I gave up on that.
Ozempic is a weekly injection and works by suppressing a person's appetite. It's approved by the TGA for people with diabetes, but it's also an effective and popular weight loss treatment. That's led to its short supply since early last year.
We have to remember that obesity is a chronic disease, and finally patients have had some really good treatments available, and then there's just been this complete absence.
I've also had to dose myself half doses in the hope that I can drag it out, make it last a bit longer.
The company that produces Ozempic, Novo Nordisk, told Nine News, "We're working around the clock to maximise existing production while investing heavily in new capacity to remedy these shortages." And it's confirmed the drug is set to become available before the end of March. While some say they can find it, but not at the subsidised cost, which is only for diabetics.
$130 a month is affordable. $400 a month is unaffordable for the vast majority of people.
The Royal Australian College of GPs has advised doctors not to prescribe the drug to any new patients until supply comes back, while people are being reminded that there are other medications and that they should chat to their GP.
There are daily injections and twice daily injections that work along the same way.
Mimi Becker, Nine News.